What's up, guys? What's poppin'? Hey, dork. Call me a dork. That's cool. It's so quiet. What's up, Jay? Of course he's eating. I'm literally always eating. It's actually way too quiet for me. What the? What are you doing, boy? Eating. Like always. Guys, guess what? So, I bought Bill. Why are you typing so hard? I'm not. So, if any of you guys know Bill Jensen, Christianity Hotline, I guested with him. Like, he was live earlier, and I guested him, or he guested me. And he said, Dylan, I'm sick of all your sins, okay? With all your TikTok money, fly me out to Philly and let me confront you. So I bought him a plane ticket tonight, like 2 or 3 hours ago. I bought him a plane ticket. He's on the plane right now. He's gonna come confront me tomorrow. So I guess stay updated for tomorrow because it's gonna be interesting. I'm scared. You're capping? I'm not even capping. Like, look at his story. I bought him a plane ticket. I want to see if he's all talk. I sent him the flight info. He told me that he's getting on the plane, and he's actually getting on the flight. So when Dylan lies to us, I on everything. So we'll just have to see what happens tomorrow. Don't buy him a ticket back. I have to buy. I bought round trip, so I can't be like that. I want to confront you, so fly me out. All right. No, this should be interesting, though. This should be very interesting. So you bought him a ticket, even though he's going to social. See, that's. I figured that. I was like, this dude's literally going to social bash. But he, you know, like, I'm gonna stick to my word. He wants to talk crap, okay? He wants to talk crap, and I don't think he's actually gonna come. I think he's just lying. But, like, I literally straight up bought him a ticket. And I gave him the flight information, so. If he wants to come tomorrow, he'll come tomorrow. I don't think he will. But I bought him the ticket. I gave him my address. We're just gonna have to see. You're so dumb. I'm not dumb. Because, like, I could have waited until social bash, but then it's, like, different. And he said, let me confront you. Like, why would you want to get... Well, so Bill is very Christian and very... He doesn't like when people sin. And me and all my friends, we mess with him. Just joking around. It's funny. He wants to convert me to... Stop sinning. If you guys don't know who Bill is, it won't make any sense to you, but, like, that's pretty much it. That's the story. What sins? Like, little things, like lifting up my shirt, or, like, he gets mad at stuff like that. Bill's daddy. Sorry, I had to screenshot something. When do you get home? I want to play Fortnite. Homie. Yo, what's up, Max? Should I go live on TikTok? I'm gonna go live on TikTok. Wait, so let me get this straight. If you get converted, no baddie dealing anymore? No, Bill's not converting me. He can try all he wants, but he's not doing it. I'm just gonna sin, like, in front of him. If he really follows through and comes. He should be on. I can check. Wait, can I? Hold on. American Airlines. I might be able to check because he would be on the flight right now. If, you know, like if he actually followed through. So I want to see if, is there any way for me to check to see if somebody's actually on their flight? Let me see. There isn't. I don't think there is. No, there's no way to check that, I don't think. We're just gonna have to see. As long as the flight's not delayed or anything. The flight's not delayed. It didn't say it was delayed or anything. So he should be landing probably in like 2 hours or an hour and a half. Stop typing so hard. I don't type that hard. It just sounds loud, like, on the stream. You can check the status of the flight. Yeah, it says on time. That's pretty much it. But we'll just have to see in a couple hours, I guess. Like, 2 hours. You're just being a stalker. Me? What? Me? That's interesting. I can't wait for Social Bash. It is in 12 days, almost 11 days. Shirt's fire thing. What's going on?
Hi. What?
Nothing. You said guess me, so I did.
Actually, I said guess people, but hi.
My bad. All right, bye. I'm just kidding. Joking. What's up, Jake?
Sorry I breathed, Dylan.
So what's going on?
Nothing. But I get to see you soon.
Do you think Bill will actually come or no?
I don't know. I mean, like, if you were stupid enough to buy him a plane ticket, then he probably should use it.
I mean, it's a free flight, like, and back home, too. Round trip, free, like.
Kira, stop being rude.
Who?
My friend is bullying you. My friend Kira.
Kira, stop bullying her. It's not nice.
See, Kira?
You did.
All my friends bully me. It's fine.
Oh, same.
JC, stop. JC,
yo, so Social Bash is in 12 days. I'm excited.
And if you don't reunite with Dylan, you are Dylan. With Dylan, I'm sorry, I love you. If you don't reunite, I can't talk. If you don't reunite with Peyton, that's bad. Trying to say if you don't reunite with me and then I'm a little stupid, okay? We've established this many times.
So what's going to happen is just because you said that, I'm not going to reunite with Peyton. Even though we're in the same meetup. We're in the same meetup, right?
No.
But I'm just going to completely avoid him. I'm going to be like, no, I'm just playing. I can't wait to see
I'm getting your meetup, though, so I'll just drag you to each other.
All right.
I'm going to social that.
Huh?
I feel bad for nothing. I'm nice. I'm so nice.
Joey, I forgot you're German.
You do this every time. Oh, I'm saving my fish. He's dying. His name is... Oh, you better give Peyton a big hug. Yeah, you better give Peyton a big hug. Joey, chill. No,
like
I'm so nice.
I'll do one of these. Ready? Oops. I'll do one of these. Wait. I'll be like, Peyton will be like Peyton will be right here, and I'll be like. Like right. One of the running jump hugs, but like I don't land on the floor, hopefully.
If you fall, would it be rude to laugh?
No.
Okay, good. I'm gonna laugh if you fall.
Okay.
She's not allowed to go. JC, stop.
Ooh.
I'll Snapchat you.
Okay.
I can't say her name. Oh my. Someone said they love you.
Me?
Yeah.
I love them too.
Okay. I'll be with you, Joey Lynn. Yes, we love Charlotte. Someone said when you said frog, they felt that.
Oh, I get it.
You're so dumb. Someone said you went to their school.
Maybe.
Olivia says she loves you.
I love you, Olivia. I love how you're, like, reading my comments for me.
No, because, like, you never read them, and I always feel bad.
Well, thank you. You're helping me. What's up, Joseph? What's up, my guy?
Hi, Joseph. I don't know you, but hello. I'm taller than Dylan, huh? I used to be, taller than Dylan. Now, yes, I was. Like, 2 years ago.
No, I'm 6'4".
No, you're not. I could do a video called Dylan leaving me on red for 2 minutes straight. Mine would be like 6 hours long. It's fine.
Oops.
Someone said you looked like a frog when you jumped. This is... Everyone
Stella,
is
you look like a frog. I mean, wait, what? That was in my head because you just said it. But Stella said, I'm taller than Dylan. I was going to say, Stella, no, you're not. But I said, Stella, you look like a frog. I'm sorry.
Stop. Dylan, Joey bullies me and calls me a cupcake. I do bully Kira. It's fine. I didn't even say that. Exactly. You're just bullying Maricela for no reason. The disrespect. Dylan, it's hard to believe we're the same age.
I'm 14.
Can't relate. I'm older than you, so.
Bro, if he is a frog, then he's a cool. Exactly. If I'm a frog, if I was a frog, I would be the coolest frog in the swamp.
Whatever you want
Stella,
to be.
No, you're not. Okay. Stella is like 5'3".
I know, I've met her.
Yeah, she's like 5'1", right? 5'1".
I think so. She's shorter than me. So.
Yeah, that's my point. She's like, I'm tying it in.
But if she wants to believe that she's taller than you, let her believe that she's taller than you, Dylan.
Yeah, if she's on stilts. Damn. Should I bring merch back?
Yes, you should.
Like online?
Yes.
Yeah.
Your fans should be called frogs.
No.
No. I'm 5'5". JC, we get it. You're tall, okay?
So, Joey.
You both. Huh? What'd I do now?
Can you
You've been supporting for like 2 years, right?
Mm-hmm.
I still don't understand your username.
What do you mean?
Like, is it Peyton featuring Dylan or Peyton FaceTime Dylan?
It's featuring.
Oh, because like whenever I say, do you want to FaceTime, like I just type, do you want to FT?
So do I, but I'm not creative, so. So for 2 years, you just had no clue what my username.
Yeah. I just always like in my head, I was like, oh, this is a cool edit from Peyton FT Dylan. I don't know.
You're so smart.
Mm-hmm.
Why would it be FaceTime? Exactly. Like.
Listen.
Like, I love you, but you're just not the brightest.
I mean.
Joey, tell the Dylan Hartman to say hi to me. You should say hi to Abigail, because she's just Abigail.
Hi, Abigail. How's it going?
Thank you. Well, I thought it was FaceTime. Does everyone think it's FaceTime? Like,
right.
When Joey makes Dylan say my name and I cupcake about it, good job, Kira. I love your edits. Thank you. Dylan left me on open twice. I felt that. OMG, tell Dylan Hartman to say hi to me. You should say hi to JC. Because, you know, fair.
I kind of forgot it, but I was scrolling through my playlist and I found that song and I was like, oh shit.
I had that video saved in my camera roll, like the one of Chase and Peyton, because I was making a plot twist, because you know that's my brand.
Dylan left me on red. My mom just commented that.
I know. I'm not stupid.
Mom, literally, you don't even understand. Okay, I text my mom back all the time. My mom leaves me on red. Like, and especially when I Snapchat my mom, like, I'll send her a selfie or, like, I'll Snapchat my mom, like, swipe up on her story and be like, oh, that's so cool or something. And she will literally leave me on red.
Is that where you get it from?
Probably. So, Mom, don't even try that.
When Dylan doesn't say hi to me, I know. The disrespect. Everyone out there. Your mom said lies.
My mom?
Yeah, she said lies.
I'm done.
Abigail said Mama Dill over Dylan any day. I agree.
Okay.
Someone said, are you taller than Peyton? No, not really. Not at all.
Me?
Yeah.
No. No.
I said that.
Peyton's like 7'2".
Right. Hey,
Granny, on probation. Fuck up his test. Gravy on probation. Now I'm on probation. I don't fucking listen to Asians. I said, one, two, three, red, blue, gravy so cold, bitch. I think I need a flu shot. One, two, three,
Hi, Julia.
Oh, this is a good song.
Kira, that's rude. And you spelled my name wrong. Joey Lynn, do your homework. Julia, I don't have homework. Do I have homework? I don't think I have homework. No, I don't have homework. Kira said, can you say Joey Lynn's canceled for an edit? Or not. Okay.
Oh, no, I can't say that. That's rude.
Just say it. It's about me. I don't care.
Joey Lynn is canceled.
Okay. Accurate. I did not join. Someone said, are you in Jersey?
Me?
Oh, someone called me annoying. Hi. But when are you not rude? Abigail said you're rude. Dylan hasn't sent me my cookie for having his song on my playlist on Spotify. Me neither. It's fine.
Bro, this song slaps.
That plot twist edit is about to be... Kira, that's so mean!
You know I'm best friends with Blueface?
Okay. I don't know how to respond to that, so I'm just gonna say okay.
I just wanted to let you know, just in case you didn't know.
Abigail's almost done with your gift. Until I get my...
With my gift?
I don't know.
What's that supposed to mean?
I think I know. I might. I don't know. Abigail tells me a lot, but I don't think she told me. Joey and Boeing, yay, get to meet. Oh, yeah, and Peyton is my... Be best friends with Corbin Besson, and it's a different story. Exactly.
Huh?
My friend said if you were best friends with Corbin Besson, I would have reacted different.
That's the dude from Why Don't We, right?
Yeah. That phone case company hit me up. Oop. I remember I was supposed to win a phone case when Peyton went live, like, over a year ago. I never got that phone case.
Oh, that's messed up. Should I beat him up?
Yeah. Really? Just beat him up.
All right. I got you.
Right. Marcella said, stop biting on your nails.
But listen, I'm not.
You just were.
No, what I do is... I go like this, I put my hand on my face, and then I, like, just go like that. But, like, it's just, I'm not biting, like.
I'm just reading the comments.
See, I'm not biting down, like.
At least this girl reads my comments. Yeah. Joey Lynn, I'm not going to school tomorrow. I'm going to be alone at lunch. I love this for me.
I'm going to bed.
You're lying, but have fun.
I know I'm lying.
Also, can you save this
so yeah.
I can screen record it?
Yeah, sure. So and you can screen record it. Where I said I'm going to beat up Peyton.
Yeah, and where you said I was canceled.
Joey Lynn is canceled. Right. All right, well, I'm going to, like, go to bed, which means I'm going to go on Omegle.
Have fun.
Okay. All right, bye, guys. Love y'all so much. Peace out.